Hello guys and welcome to another Premiere Pro tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to create this TikTok viral face tracker effect in Premiere Pro. The first thing you need is a video of someone dancing and it has to have room to zoom into, otherwise we hit the black edges of the video during our editing. So zoom into a good amount of your video. So the first thing we are going to do is to go over to our video effect over here and search for the transform effect and drag the transform effect onto our video over here. Now you go over to your transform effect under the first control panel and you toggle position at the beginning of your clip over here. Now you come over to your project monitor over here and you select this button here to add the save margins, the show guides and the show rulers. So how you do this is you select it and you drag it over here and it's going to automatically be added onto your menu over here. Now hit OK. Next thing you need to do is to activate the three of them. And you move this to the center of his face. Sometimes it might be at the extreme left and the extreme top. You might need to drag it from the extreme left and the extreme top over here. Now what I'm going to do from here is to move 3 frames forward and I'm going to realign the position to center these lines exactly at his face, and I'm going to repeat this process until I completely tracked out his face. Alright guys, so I'm going to fast forward this right now. So all I do is move 3 frames forward and I continue to move the X and the Y value of the position under the transform effect to completely mark his face. Once you are done, you can deselect the save margin, the show guides and the show rulers and go to the beginning and hit play and you can see the face tracker effect that we have created. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and render this. And that's it guys on how to create this. So I hope you found this tutorial very useful. If you did, kindly give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and drop your feedbacks in the comment section. Thank you and see you guys in my next video tomorrow.